Flags across the state flying at half staff now in honor of Connecticut State Trooper First Class Walter Greene. Greene passed away yesterday after a long battle with cancer. Greene was diagnosed with it after serving as a first responder after 9/11 in New York. He escorted family members to and from Ground Zero. Greene joined the Connecticut State Police Force in 1990 after serving in the U.S. Marine Corps for 4 years.